In this video, I take a closer look at the content management page in the unified SecOps experience and explore the threat intelligence capabilities. At the end, I'll provide links to some other materials, like webinars and learning references, if you want to learn more about each topic. First, I'll go to the content management section. You can see three blades that you might remember from the Azure portal experience for Microsoft Sentinel. We have the content hub, the repositories, and the community blade. Let's start with the community blade. This blade keeps you up to date with everything happening in Sentinel, from spotlighting the latest research and the most recently published blog to the latest edition of our content hub. You can also see the GitHub leaderboard, which shows which contributors have been most active in our GitHub community. The Content Hub is your go-to spot for discovering and managing out-of-the-box content from Microsoft, its partners, and ISVs. From this centralized location, you can find, deploy, and update solutions and content, such as analytic rules and workbooks. At the top of this window, you can see how many solutions we've published, how many you have installed in your environment, and whether any need to be updated. Below that are the filtering capabilities, which make it easy to find and manage content so you can quickly drill down into the content type you want. For example, the Azure Activity content shows that an update is available. You can update all, or you can go into the content related to this solution and see which type you need to update. The content to be updated in this case is the advanced query for this solution. When you download and install a solution from Content Hub, the analytic rules included in the content are downloaded but not yet configured. You need to configure them before they start working. You also need to configure data connectors and analytics rules before you can start using them. This analytic rule, for example, needs to be created. Let's update it, then move on to our last topic. Repositories in Sentinel are useful for managing custom content, such as analytic rules, playbooks, and workbooks. They let you store and update custom content in external source control repositories, such as GitHub or Azure DevOps, making it easier to manage and deploy them across your Sentinel workspaces. Let's configure a new connection to one of our GitHub source control repositories. When you're configuring the connection, you choose a repository, then choose the branch. You can also configure which content type can be taken from these repositories. Now, managing your content as code allows you to make updates outside of Microsoft Sentinel and automatically deploy them. This way, your content stays consistent across environments, and multiple team members can work on the content at the same time. I'll stop the content repositories demo here. I just demonstrated how you can configure your pipeline with GitHub. If you want to learn how an edit in GitHub is reflected in Sentinel, check out the links to our documentation at the end. Now, let's look at threat intelligence. You can use the Management Blade in the Threat Intelligence section to keep track of the threat indicators important for your environment. You can import threat intelligence from multiple sources, such as open sources, feeds, and commercial providers. I would advise going to Content Hub and looking for and finding threat intelligence solutions that allow you to onboard your organization's TI feeds. One example feed is Microsoft Defender Threat Intelligence. You can also use the Taxi connector to import taxi feeds. You can deploy out-of-the-box threat intelligence content with threat intelligence analytic rules. You can also manually add indicators. You just need to specify the source and how long it's valid. Then you can manually add them. After you've imported your threat intelligence feeds, you can use them in your investigations, for enrichment, or in your automation. The Threat Intelligence Blade gives you an overview of the threat indicators in your environment. Filter and manage all your threat intelligence data here to stay on top of potential threats and keep your environment secure. Want to learn more? These resources will help you dig deeper into the topics of content, threat intelligence, and repositories.